If you ever want to read your engine code, pick up one of these. You can get them on Amazon for like 30 bucks, 40 bucks, right? And here is where you'll find your ODB connector. Okay. There it is. And then you just open up the lid, connect this in, scan it with your phone, and you're done.